Here's a recipe you can cook entirely in a rice cooker. You'll need boneless chicken thighs, add sliced ginger and minced garlic, oyster sauce, soy sauce, dark soy sauce, and pepper. I'm using short grain rice for that sticky, soft texture, rinse till it runs clear, and instead of water, use chicken broth for more flavor. Place the chicken on top and scrape out that sauce, and when it's ready, fluff up the rice and serve the chicken with this ginger and garlic oil.